Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Arash Dibazar, and this is your Droplets of Gold for this Saturday morning. Tell yourself this, because it is true, and it's going to help you. Tell yourself this. Just recognize and tell yourself that things can actually get better. Now listen carefully, okay? I know it sounds real simple, but it's something that you actually have to think about. It's something that you actually have to put effort and energy towards, and you have to do things to make life better. However, you do have the ability to make things better. Things will get better. If what? If you do something about it. Now, if you don't do anything about it, they won't get better. In fact, I can guarantee you that things will get worse. Why? Because you have people and organizations and groups that are dedicated to making things worse for you and I. See that? So there's a certain amount of effort and energy being put every single day, lots of money being spent to make you think you're stupid, to make you think you're no good, from friends, family, people that are inadvertently, you know, not on purpose doing these things, and they're actually harming each other. So you have to exert more effort, more energy, more create to counterbalance all that garbage. Okay? However, in the process of doing that, before you even start, you can and you should think about that things get better. See, I'm 37 years old right now. Things are better than when I was 36. And when I was 36, things were better than I was 35. And if I go all the way back, things have been better every year. Every year. Now, the difference is that I actually do something about it. Okay? If I'm alive at 38, then things will be better when I'm 38. Why? Because I'm going to do something about it. So I want you to take your attention with your work, with your relationship, with your business, with your life, whatever you're doing, and I want you to tell yourself and recognize the truth that things do get better when you make them better. Keep in mind, they do get better though, okay? It's part of it. You have to keep your focus on how things are going to improve, on the solutions, not the problems, okay? Tonight will be my live online lecture. And it's going to be California time, 8 p.m. It's called Relationships 101. I promise you, I'm going to blow your mind tonight. Okay? I'll see you then. Peace.